After you left Gravchenko's compound and Laos, after your team were killed, you went rogue.
No. I wasn't rogue. I was continuing the mission.
You went to Rebirth Island against orders. Why, Mason?
Steiner was there! We had to kill Steiner!
But Hudson and the CIA were already on their way to get Steiner at Rebirth. Why did you have to go?
Dragovich, Kravchenko, Steiner, they all had to die.
We wanted Steiner alive! Why did you have to kill him?
Because the numbers were telling me to! Why don't you fucking understand?
Dragovich's sleeper cells are on U.S. soil. Nova 6 is weaponized. They will use it. Moscow has gone dark. We are out of options. A preemptive strike on Russia is prepared. The president will authorize. Mason, for the last time, where is the number station?
How many times? Steiner was at Rebirth Island. We had to kill Steiner.
We? Victor Reznov?
Wanted the same thing. The same.
We're losing him again. Oh God, he's back at Rebirth.
Еще немножко! Немножко, еще
давай,
немножко!
Молодец! Молодец, давай!
Еще обезьяны? У нас их что? Не хватает?
Разгружай, Юра! Наш приказ освободить место для аппаратуры!
Черт!
Хорош жаловаться! Грузи клетки на Пакистан! Я должен проверить остаток груза!
Avoid the helicopter smoke.
перевернуть это facility.
You know we're here.
Изоляция сектора есть через 3 минуты.
Мы уверены, это Америка.
Follow me. The chopper is coming around again.
Через минуту. Мы выходим, все равно.
Good. Very good. We are getting close, miss. We should be able to access Steiner's lab from the roof.
Всем голосом, получите в северо-восточном
подании. Then we must get to it first.
Ну что с ними будет?
Мой приказ довести.
Men are rounding up everyone on the island! Those no longer essential to his plans are being executed. You must hurry before they kill me too!
Friedrich Steiner. This is the end.
I knew you. Vorputa. You don't know what we did to you.
Megan, talk to me.
Your evil has claimed the lives of many people. No longer. Killing me will not stop Nova.
I do not care about Nova. My name is Victor Reisner. And I will have my revenge.
Fuck. I swear to God, that's how Steiner died. Reznov killed him right in front of me!
You're lying, miss. You killed Steiner. We know you did.
Reznov got exactly what he wanted. Revenge.
We saw the report, Mason. Victor Reznov did not kill Friedrich Steiner. Hudson saw what happened.
Weaver!
Go ahead, Hudson.
Mason's still dark. We work our way through the research facility and extract Steiner.
Yankee squad, we're moving!
Alpha squad, let's roll.
Copy that, we're on the move. They've already begun to evacuate.
Take out those damn RPGs!
He's here!
Check the roof!
Moving north. Keep to the west. Down that alley. taking heavy fire from the helicopter!
Stay with us. We're about half a clip south of the left.
Hudson, we know you're on Rebirth Island. Talk to me, Mason.
Let's find Steiner.
Mason, this is Hudson. Are you there?
What the hell is he doing?
Killing everyone between him and Steiner.
Не высовывайся, посейчас!
trying to contact him.
Steiner, what's the situation?
Steiner, what's the situation?
Mason!
We have to stop him now!
Damn, it's bulletproof! Mason, what are you doing? We need him alive!
Help
Stand
me.
Up! Stand up!
My name is Victor Radna, and I will have my
revenge! Mason, no!
Fine! Check Steiner!
He's dead.
What about Reznov, the defector? We need to find him.
We won't. He was never here. I didn't believe it till I saw it with my own eyes. What did they do to you in Volkruta, Mason?
Steiner dead. Mason's our only link to the numbers broadcast.
We need to bring him back.
Let's go.
This way! It will take us to the dock! This is Weaver. We have the package. We're on our way.
Copy that. We are taking the docks now.
What the hell did they do to you, Mason?
Mason, my friend. Tell me, what is left to believe in when you are betrayed by your own? When all that you are, all that you have done, is buried beneath the lies and the deceit of corrupt men. I would die in this wretched place. The only thing that keeps me alive is the thirst for vengeance. They must be stopped, Mason. Dragovich, Steiner, Kreshenko. All must die.
He knows how to translate the codes. He's heard the broadcasts, which we know contain the location. It's all in his head somewhere. He does know where it is. We have to get to the bunker. We're at DEFCON 2. You've tried everything. Not yet. I have one more card to play.
Get out of here, Weaver. Tell them I failed.
You want to die with him? Your choice.
Damn it! Why can't you remember? Reznov's dead, Mason. Do you hear me? He's dead! Weaver's right. We're out of time. The Russians fucked you up. I know you. You're not a traitor.
Numbers! What are they saying?
Reznov! Where are you? Reznov!
Steiner was there! We had to kill Steiner!
Keep hearing the
wait a few moments. Wait a minute. When he regains consciousness, double the voltage.
I remember! Yeah, Bakuna!
The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
So, what is the problem?
His responses to our orders have been sporadic, unpredictable. He shows a remarkable resilience.
Why?
appears unusually atypical. Few men possess such will. Our other test subjects have been far more successful.
If you will not follow the orders embedded in the number, then he is of no use to you. He can run. Take him back to his cell.
Not the pain! Oh my God!
We are all brothers.
With my life.
He and us are not so different. We are all so without an arm. Betrayed. Forgotten. Abandoned.
You lose your life. You have.
We are brothers, Liz. We are the same.
Kennedy. John. Fitzgerald. I'm told you are the best we have.
Danger from the communists. Our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich.
Yet. Dragovich.
No one's getting out of there.
Satisfied, Mason.
No! Not yet. Not until I see the body.
How many times? Steiner was at Rebirth Island. We had to kill Steiner.
We? Victor Reznov?
What is this?
The pain is difficult, isn't it?
Dragovich brainwashed you, but Reznov had plans of his own.
Yes.
Reznov, how'd you get out of Vakuda? Never thought I'd see you alive.
He was never in Vietnam. The real defector with the Nova 6 dossier died during the attack on the MACV. He was never in the rat tunnels.
What the fuck's wrong with you?
He was never at Rebirth Island.
My name is Victor.
Mason!
My name is Victor Reznov, and I will have my revenge!
Mason, no!
Step 8, Reznov.
Victor Reznov's been dead for 5 years. He died at Vorkuta during the escape. All the years you thought he was with you, that was just in your mind.
I trusted him.
That's why it worked. It was their attempt at MKUltra. Dragovich programmed you to kill Kennedy, but Reznov sabotaged you. He wanted revenge for all the Dragovich done to you. Dragovich, Kachenko, Steiner, three new victims. There are gaps in your memory. Periods where you went MIA and we couldn't account for you. But now that the brainwashing's been broken, all that lost time will come back. We need to leave. The Nova 6 strike is imminent. Hundreds of sleeper agents, hidden in every state capital, are about to unleash this poison on your own countrymen. When Steiner died, we lost our key to unlocking the location of number broadcasts. You were programmed at Vorkuta to translate the number codes. Only you can tell us what the codes mean. Nova 6 was just one of the sleeper operations, but I'm sure there were others, ones we didn't even know about. We have the broadcasts. We play them to you over and over again for hours, but we haven't been able to break through your programming yet. Mason, this is our last shot. Listen, for God's sake, listen again.
21, 7, 21.
22.
Do with him what you wish, General. It's my gift to you. 20, in honor of our new relationship.
You don't know what we did to you.
The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
Station within their borders.
From now until Project Nova's initiation, all instructions will be broadcast from the result. Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion. Await further instructions.
Do with him what you wish, General. So can I give go? In honor of our next relationship. In honor of our new relationship.
Permanent broadcast station within their borders.
All instructions will be broadcast from the result. The result. 15.
I know where the number station is. It's a ship. I saw it a long time ago. The Resalca.
Where?
Cuba.
We are in grave danger from the Communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk.
Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion.
He must be stopped, Mason.
He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness.
All across America, the Vovich has sleeper cells waiting for the signal to release the Nova 6.
I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere.
Dragovich, Dreshenko, Steiner.
You will need to be.
These men must die.
Mr. Mason?
Roger that, Yankee 1. Beginning approach.
Mason, you're stuck.
Maintain formation. We're approaching the number station. Shit! Taking display fire from the deck!
I think we're expecting this. Yankee team, in danger, so on right. Roger that, Alpha. Breaking off.
Yankee team in position. Moving to lower deck. Over.
Roger that, Yankee. Alpha team is right behind you.
Gas stations beneath us.
Shit!
Shit! Dragovich is starting the broadcast! Command, this is Alpha One. We have confirmed that Rusalka is the broadcast source. Bring in the airstrike. We're on our way out.
Not yet. We need to find Dragovich.
In less than 15 minutes, the U.S. Navy is gonna blow this place apart!
I made the mistake of not confirming the kill 5 years ago at Baikonur.
You sure you're still not brainwashed?
Would it matter? Son of a bitch needs to go down once and for all.
Get out of here, Weaver. We're gonna finish this.
Hudson, you see the boys?
They have to transmit from the surface. That's why we could never find the broadcast source. The structure below us, it's more than a transmitter.
Supply station of the Soviet submarine fleet, part of Dragovich's plan for invasion once Nova 6 was released.
second floor!
Kill him!
Agent, it would all been so much simpler.
Dragomir!
Hit! Gotta kill him! Try to fuck with my mind! Fire! You don't know anything!
Try to turn me! Gets my arm! Try to make me kill my own president!
Right.
Come on, Mason! Mason, this way! Keep moving!
Mace, you did it, Mace. You did what I could not.
Mason!
is over.
We won.
Zero, 11, 24, 11, 1, 7, 19, 20, 10, 14, 2, 3, 19, 0, 8, 11, 22, 21, 5, 17, 17. 0, 10, 2, 23, 1,
1,
8, 11, 25, 22,
22,
9, 4,
6.5 millimeter,
9, 23, 1, 12, 0, 12, 16,
11, 22,
6, 12, 8, 4, 1, 6,
Texas.
Stand still. Change is the law of life, and those who look only to the past or the present are certain to miss the future. I said, are certain to miss the future.
Oh no, I missed that.
Prime Minister Castro, this missile crisis was the last straw. We almost blew ourselves up. Now we invited you here today.
In good faith.
In good faith. To sort this thing out.
And why is he here? He lost.
As I always say, forgive your enemies, but remember their names. Now, gentlemen, as I like to think, in the long history of the world, that there are only a few generations.
Sounds like someone breaking in.
It's just a storm, Dick. Sit down.
Oh, my God!
It appears the Pentagon has been breached.
Zombies. Gentlemen, at times like these, our capacity to retaliate must be, and has to be massive, to deter all forms of aggression. Gentlemen, lock and load.
Viva la revolución!
Any last words, Mr. President?
Yes, Jack. Any superlative words of inspiration for our humble troops?
Do not pray for easy lives, my friends. Pray to be stronger men.
Critical.
Judge more by what we do here than anywhere else. Come on, I'm good for it. Big gun for the bullet sponge.